Hello, welcome back to our Kasabian special, where I'm still joined by the boys right here. I imagine when you get to like making like the fourth album, like record label love you, they're like, this is going really well. So how long do they let you record an album for? Because I imagine the first thing is like, right, get in the studio, do it in a day. But do you get sort of like 6 months to flounce around?
We've been pretty lucky really with the label. They've sort of just, we're a weird like bunch of people that we're sort of allowed to just get on with it. We always have been. Mm-hmm. We lived on a farm from the first record. Together and sort of no one even knew we existed, not even in the label, and then we handed in the record. And like, oh great, nice ones. It's kind of been like that. Yeah. It's kind of been a bit like that. So we've always had sort of complete control over everything we've ever done, so we've got on well.
Try to keep up, you're scared to break.